So as you can see, like the players are warming up before the main match starts at Maranda Educational Center. So you can see like the rugby players are practicing before the main match starts. So guys, as you can see, the main match started right at Maranda Educational Center.
Five. Clutch. Bind. Sit. Hold it. Hold it. Hold out.
Fuck you!
tunnel. Let me see the tunnel. Tunnel. Make it straight. On it, 20.
Check.
We are now moving for the second quarter, first over 7-0.
So guys, before we wait for the second quarter, like the players are refreshing up, drinking some water, also like discussing in their teams so that the match can continue.
So Kenya mina mwambie majamaa game iko fiti. Balls tu flowisha tu. Itaingiana. Ama jamaa tuwezi. Tu watch tu venye tuna make pass kitu kama hiyo. Then game ni rahisi. Hawa si gongia ati wakiingia tunaingia nao. Tucheze tu soft. So then tuangalie hands. Hands tu. Hiyo ndio game.
Position. Bro, ukiona watch back yao. Wakilala huku usifuate. Wangu kwa watu wako. Kwa kwa sio, watatu tudeal nao. Alafu, tunadeal ya, tukoverlap. Kwa nita mwona misa nilikuwa na break na kujeka FB nyoma. Jusika ime nyea shafi, asha tufinya. Finya kifinya, kunyuma kuna mse. Nilikuwa na break na rudi nyoma. Rudi nyoma kwa nini? Kwa jama kibirik watu wote hapo. Apate mse akapa nyo, akapa nyoma.
Ki communicate, kila mtu anakuwa on. Sawa. Aya, 1, 2, 3. Tunauza ma. Sawa, ya? Back step. Chende na.
Back step. 1, 2, 3.
We are almost starting the second quarter. Let's see how it will play out.
So we are ready for the second half.
Ari.
We are starting the third quarter. The results are 14-0. The third quarter is about 7 minutes.
So guys, there's been a small injury at the field, but it seems like the player is good, he's okay.
Yeah.
The third quarter is over. Results are 21-19. Yeah, they played a well game. They are both nice teams, but one had to lose and one had to win. There must always be a winner.